He just started, he just got done shedding. You see his rattles at the end there? I just got done shedding. And he shed his rattles off with it, and he still got a little bit of loose skin back there in the back. This is the southeastern timber rattler right here. They're a lot more rare than the diamondback. They are just as feisty though. Now, as mad as he is, folks, I really don't think I'm gonna try and catch him. He looks a little too upset for my liking. You notice how every direction I move, he always keeps those eyes right on me. Rattlesnake can bite half the length of his body. So as long as I stay out of that range, I'm about 10% safe. Might be a little harder to catch than I thought. Alright, he's getting in the bushes a little bit now. Ooh, that was a close call there. So they, like I said, the southeastern timber rattler. He is very upset. Very venomous snake. I could die very easily. That's a timber rattler. He ain't very fat, but he's got a lot of rattles on him. See those rattles going right there? Pretty good many rattles. Real good coloration on him. He's kind of a pinkish color, this one is. See, the difference between the diamondback and the timber rattler is these bands. You see the bands on his back there? The diamondback would have, you know, clear diamonds, but the timber rattler has the bands. And they're native to the southeast. You know, your western version is going to be your diamondback. We have both of them here in Alabama, but this happens to be a timber rattler. They're kind of a little bit more common than the diamondback. And we just caught some moccasin. Now we got us a rattlesnake. Moving on, venomous snakes everywhere out here. This is some rough country, but you know how to tame the rough country, go ahead and send Mizell out there and he'll get him out of there. I'm gonna go ahead and put him back before he bites me. Beautiful snake. I was glad to be able to catch him, but I'm gonna go ahead and let him back go.